Oh, this is nice.
I think it's a lot better now that we're smoke-free. And it's good for your health.
I went down to the office after a year or so, and I thanked them. I said, thank you for doing this, because I would still be smoking.
I think that it's becoming the norm, and that's the other thing. I think that the smokers are getting used to it, whereas if it was that way coming in and you knew that that's how it was, I don't think that there's, I think they know that's the deal coming in and they're prepared for it. Like 82 or 83% of the building was in favor of going non-smoking. So, you know, right there, how do you do anything in a building of 131 units that 83% of the people want to do? I mean, that's a no-brainer.
We're all still here, and we're getting pretty old because we're smoke-free now, so we're getting to live longer.
Yes.
Good girl.